The monogramming feature provides a simple way to create personalized monograms from predefined monogramming styles, border shapes, and ornaments. This video shows how to use the EmbroideryStudio tools to place monogramming elements in creative and decorative ways. Create a monogram from a design template. The simplest way to use the feature is to select a design template from the Designs tab. You can modify it as you wish. If you simply want to recolor or restyle a monogram, use the docker without breaking it apart. Simply hold down the Alt key to select component objects. If you want to save a design for future use, use the File, Save as Monogram Template command. When you save to the custom folder, the template will be accessible from the Designs tab. Recolor selected monogram letters. You may want to create a monogram from scratch. The Letters tab allows you to create personalized monograms starting, for example, with initials. Choose from any number of native embroidery fonts or any TrueType font installed on your system. Adjust baseline angle, letter spacing, and so on directly from the Letters tab. To recolor individual letters within the monogram, you need to break apart. This will split the monogram into letters for individual treatment. Add and mirror ornaments. Ornaments can be added to a monogram either from motif patterns or from any design file. Use the advanced settings to create duplicates and apply a layout style. The first position you click becomes the anchor point from which all duplicates are referenced. Choose from preset placement patterns including mirrors, duplicates, or cycle. Adjust pattern orientation in both horizontal and vertical planes. Use the margin setting to offset ornaments from the lettering. Add an ornamental border with offset. Mix and match one-off ornaments from the same or different ornament sets. For instance, here we place a crown above the initial. From a dedicated border set, we place a wreath around our monogram. Use position 5 to center the border. Add a design to a monogram. A set of ornamental designs is available for use. These are stored in their own ornaments folder. These can be used as surrounding ornaments or as lettering backdrops. And there we have just a few of the ways you can use the monogramming tool to create attractive monograms for any use. And remember, any custom design can be saved as a template for later use.